You are not very good at woodworking, but you are pretty good at 3D printing? Then today's video might be just for you. Filamentum sent me a pack of their new colors of Timberfill filament to try out. Timberfill is a composite material filled with natural fibers insulated from spruce. Thanks to the biosourced origin of the material, it is 100% biodegradable by industrial composting. Even the spools are made from recycled waste material. Models printed from this material have a wood-like appearance and, for a temporary, smell of wood. Unfortunately, this includes the smell of burned wood. Like when you try to burn the filament strings with a lighter. You get a lot of these strings when you print. It may surprise you, but wood is quite thirsty. As soon as you open the plastic bag, the filament starts to absorb moisture from the environment. Therefore, you need to limit travel between distant points when printing and dry the filament really properly. Filament is printed at temperatures between 165 and 185 degrees. A nozzle of at least 0.5 mm should be used for printing. I used a 0.6 mm nozzle. I didn't have a single major problem with printing, even with a layer height of 0.16 mm. Occasionally, there was a slight under extrusion, but it was nothing that gave me a hard time. Here is a sample of a few prints from these filaments. The prints have a very pleasant surface to the touch and a very interesting look. I might say something about the fragility of this material. When removing a print from the glass, it happened to me that the print didn't come off and the fragile structure of the print caused it to break. I did not have these problems when printing on the flexible steel sheet. I certainly would not print anything from this filament where I would expect any major mechanical stresses. For prints that are meant to please the eye or for gifts, this type of filament is perfect.